All right, Seacast video number, transom repair number two. I just got finished a few hours of hogging out the rotted wood out of the transom with a chainsaw. Was able to use a 20-inch chainsaw. As you can see, there's a little bit of wood left right up against there. That the chainsaw doesn't do a very good job of getting it out. The chisel works real good for popping the last thin bit of wood that's got resin in it that's unrotted, because it was close to the soaked up some resin, and that wood never rotted. So I don't know if you could see too well. See down inside of there, everything's gone. We just got glass, and I'm gonna have to lay up a new inner skin. I'm gonna build a form and lay up a new inner skin, and then pour the cast. Today is February 4th, and we've got beautiful weather here in New York all winter, so this project is really rolling along. Didn't think I was going to get this even started until the snow's melted and the weather broke, but it's real nice here. You can see the old transom plate in the background. So we'll end this, and we'll come back when we got that inner form laid up. The mold, we're going to... Whatever. Fucking can't talk and listen to a chainsaw run all day long. Alright, bye.